Welcome back to Nova Nights TV. I'm Mrs. Grimes.
And I'm Miss Milani.
And today's Thursday, September 21st, 2023. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, Star Spangled Banner, and Knight's Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sunrise Academy is a community for all, where we stand tall. We learn, achieve, dream, and believe. With compassion and fairness, we will succeed. We strive to be bold, noble knights, maroon and gold.
Thank you. Please be seated. Today's weather, high of 83 degrees and scattered showers. For lunch, chicken salad sandwiches, grapes, and milk. For snack, mixed fruit and cheddar sun chips.
And now for our star students. We won't be here on Friday, but we'll go over the star students today. So for kindergarten, we have Cadence Lantigua. Good job, Cadence. For first grade, we have Queen Brown. Good job, Queen. All right, for second grade, we have Jacob Vasquez. For third through fifth, we have Antonella Terrera Garcia. Yeah. Torero, I'm so sorry. Torero Garcia. Good job. All right, for middle school, we have Hayden Bauman. Good job, Hayden. And then for high school, we have Alishka Ferreira. Yeah,
congratulations.
Excellent job, everyone. And now for the news. All right, so we're going on our field trip today, third through fifth group. So teachers, please make sure that you're following your schedule and you are outside on time so we can go and enjoy ourselves at Ripley, believe it or not. And after that, we'll go to the world's largest McDonald's and have fun. All right. The Orlando Shakespeare money is due tomorrow. So anyone that's interested in the third to five group, please make sure that your parents get in the forms completed by tomorrow at 3 o'clock p.m. on the dot. All right. Open house is next week, Friday, which is September 29th. So if you are interested in having some Jeremiah's, cotton candy, or popcorn, please make sure that you bring money because we will be having those treats being sold the day of open house. And also tell your parents if they want to meet your teacher and learn about the different events we're going to be doing throughout the school year and get a chance to volunteer to help donors events. Please show up to our open house so that they can sign up for that. All right, safety patrol starts on Monday, so you already know what the expectations are. Please be ready to start on Monday, and everyone that is coming out of cars, please be mindful for safety patrol. Allow them to open the door for you and follow their directions. That's what they're there for. All right, and then the best news of all, no school tomorrow.
No school. Yeah.
Yes, no school, but teachers, you have to come to school. I'm very sorry about that. But students, you can stay home and have a wonderful three-day weekend. We will see you tomorrow. We will see you on Monday. Have a great weekend. Bye.
Bye.
Adios.